What got to make some noise, will you? Come on.
Darling, I can't explain when we lose our way. Instead, it's driving me insane. And I know I just need one more chance. Thank you.
ninguém. Okay. Everybody warmed up? You may be seated. You're gonna need your energy later. Borgata, how you doing? I say Borgata because, I mean, you know, it's safe to say that everyone's from, you know, different parts, but predominantly, is Philly in the house? You know, I had to ask, man. This was my mom's vacation spot years back, you know what I mean? That's where she used to go. Remember when our moms, back in the day, this were those people who are like my age. Remember, you know, our moms used to take the bus, you know, a little chartered bus. They'd be at a certain place. They would drive down here and they would spend most of the day, you know, playing slots, losing all their money and coming back mad. Remember that? That was a beautiful time, you know, so AC holds a lot of special, I guess you could say, places in my heart, personally. And I know a lot of you guys too. It's a great city, holds a lot of great history, and has a lot of, I guess you could say, memories for all of us. So tonight, here in the Borgata, let's make some new memories. How about that? So it's very simple, guys. We need everybody here to just do one thing and one thing only. Just enjoy yourselves. Now mind you, I'm looking out in the crowd, everybody looks really nice. You know, everybody got, you know, suited and booted, got nice outfits on, everything. Thanks for getting dressed up. But we hope that doesn't mean that keeps you from not having a good time. So, you know, get up, dance if you want to. There's a beautiful aisle here, beautiful aisle there. There's some little spacing here, like, you know, any couples in the house? Okay, cool. So I'm sure a lot of you like to dance, right? See, we come from an era of like slow dance music. I don't think they do that anymore. But like, you know, we make the type of music that if you feel the urge to move with your mate, you know, a little sway, a little here and there, you know, that type of thing, do y'all thing. Again, enjoy yourselves. Do whatever you feel like doing. As long as it's not illegal, just have fun, all right? And oh, let me get this out of the way because it's a formal thing to do. You gotta introduce yourselves and everything for those who don't know. Good evening. We are Boyz II Men from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And oh yeah, there's one more thing I want everybody to do. Now this is kind of unorthodox. You may not see this in any other show. So everybody please, Borgata, look to your left. And now look to your right. If you do not know the person sitting next to you, can you please introduce yourselves? Yes, yes. Say hello. Shake your hand. Make a friend. Is this the type of energy we want in every Boyz II Men show? Okay? Not only are we going to celebrate this music tonight, we're going to celebrate each other's existence tonight, all right? These last few years have been hard. So the fact that we're alive and well and we're happy and we're here in this one place in Congress, we should enjoy each other, right? So now we're gonna celebrate this music, we're gonna celebrate life tonight. So Borgata, if you're ready to celebrate life, can you make some noise, please? Beautiful thing. I'm done with my spiel. Now let's get on with the show. I'd like to introduce everybody to one of my friends who's sharing the stage with me. He's the guy in the middle of the spotlight. Now, I've been around a lot of great singers in my career, But I can confidently say that this guy back here is one of the finest vocalists the world has ever seen, okay? And if you don't believe me, keep an eye on him. I'm sure he will impress you in some way, shape, or form. Now I'm gonna say his name real slow, because people tend to screw it up, okay? Hailing from North Philadelphia, he goes by the name of Mr. Juan Yay Mars. Show him some love, let's go.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys to men, was this man's brainchild. The story is he was going to the high school for creative and performing arts, and he didn't really want to go there, so he created something he could come to. Boys to men.
So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the mastermind of it all, Mr. Ethan.
Thank you. Last but not least, the guy that will be over to my right doing all the talking tonight. This guy was single-handedly chosen for this group for one reason only. You heard a little bit of that tonight. Tonight, probably hear one of the smoothest falsettos you ever heard from anybody on this guy right here. Give it up for our boy, Mr. Sean. Stop.
Thank you so much. Now we're gonna take all of our friends back to the year 1991, okay? To our debut album, which is called Cooling High Harmony, all right? Now this song we're about to do is something that might have been you guys' graduation song, so if you know this, feel free to sing along, all right? Once again, Mr. Wanye Mars.
How y'all doing back there? What's up?
Feelings are so deep.
Yeah.
Ogata, how you feeling? I said, Atlantic City, how you feeling? Is Philly in the house? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, what we're about to do right now is something different. And I think you're going to like it because I like it. And it seems like we all like the same things. Just remember, for boys to men, it is all about change. Sean.
Long time coming, and I know, oh, 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 oh,
No, I understand. This part of the show, I believe, deserves somewhat of an explanation, so here goes. About 12 years ago, Boyz II Men, we were in the studio when we were recording an album. And this album was entitled Collide. Thank you to the six people over here that purchased it. I truly appreciate you. Nonetheless, I remember it like it was yesterday. Nate came into the studio and let me get into character real quick. He said,
"Hey yo, for this album, I think we need to do something different. We need to expand our musical horizons and be more than just singers. We need to be artists, and artists like to paint. So I think we need to learn how to play instruments."
I was like, oh shit, instruments? Man, I'm 45 years old. What you doing, bro? But it was crazy because Sean, right away, he said, "I'm gonna learn how to play the guitar." I said, "Go ahead, Sean." Nate said,
"Well, I'm gonna learn how to play the bass."
I said, "Go on, Nate." And he said, "Hey, yo, Juan." I said, "What up?" He said, "You should learn how to play the drums." I said, "Hell no." No. Got the time nor the patience, and I have one instrument to use every single night, and I try my best. Thank you. But nonetheless, as time progressed, the next day they went and purchased their basses and their guitars, and I came into the studio a little late, and all I heard was boom, bam, boom, bam. And I said, "Okay, Lord, it's gonna be a long haul, I understand. It's gonna take some time." But then Sean turned on YouTube and began to teach himself how to play guitar via YouTube. No. It wasn't clap worthy at all. Like I said, I came into the studio and all I heard was boom, bam, boom, boom, bam. And I said, "Jesus, please break his fingers. I promise, Lord, he can still sing without his fingers." But then I watched the man get better and better, 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 and better to what you are witnessing right now. And that is clap worthy. Clap worthy. Hell yeah. But Sean, real quick, man, I gotta say something so that the people can hear me honor you. I wanna say thank you, brother. Truly appreciate you. I wanna thank you and Nate, but I wanna thank you for your diligence and your tenacity. It has been unmatched to me since high school. Whatever he said he's gonna do, damn it, he's gonna do it. And I wanna say thank you, bro. I am honored to be on this stage with you, man. But what I would love for you to do, if you can do this for me, this would be awesome. Can you show these people here in AC, Philly, and at the Borgata, what you've been showing us for the past 12 years? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sean Stockman.
Thank you.
that's walking around with me, yeah. That's when she asked me, do I feel alright? And I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. Oh, I feel wonderful, cause I see the love light in your eyes. And the wonder of it all is that you just don't realize how much I love. Actually a song originally performed, written, and produced by one of the greatest guitarists that has ever lived. His name is Eric Clapton. Okay? So, which brings me to my story, and I'll keep it as brief as possible. If you haven't noticed by now, we like to do covers from time to time. Songs that inspired us when we were children, or songs that we discovered as we got older. So, this next song we're about to do is a prime example of a song that we loved, but it's not our song. Okay? As we mentioned, we are from down the street, from Philadelphia, and you know, we're known in different parts, you know, of the city, you know, the areas that's known as the ghetto. Yeah, grew up in the hood. Wanya grew up in North Philadelphia, Nate grew up in South, and I grew up in Southwest. So, you know, we came from those areas. But the hood is not all bad, folks, as I'm sure a lot of you know. It builds a lot of great people with a lot of great character and a lot of great talent in our hood, okay? And we pride ourselves in hopes that, you know, we're part of that ecosystem, okay? Now, you know, we grew up listening to, you know, certain music, you know what I mean? Like, you know, our mothers used to play the Philly sound, you know, back in the day, you know, Harold Melvin, the Blue Notes, Teddy Pendergrass, you know, Phyllis Hyman, Patti LaBelle, you know. You can't not listen to that from being from Philadelphia, having WDAS on the radio now. Okay? And then we would go to, you know, our grandmas and grandfathers, and they would go listen we would listen to Motown and Stax and, you know, Isaac Hayes and you know, Michael Jackson and Jackson 5, you know. So we got all that soul music in us, and then we went to the high school where we all met. And they exposed us to music that we didn't play in the hood. You know, we didn't listen to Mozart in the hood. That wasn't what you played. But we heard it, and it was beautiful. We fell in love with it, so our minds were open after that. So we would turn from WDAS or Power 99 every once in a while. We would go on down the dial to Q102 or WCAU, the pop station. But it was most commonly known where I'm from as the white station. Is it just me? Oh, okay, I didn't think so. So we would turn to the white station, and I'm sorry, white people. There were some songs we just didn't like. Video killed the radios. That's what I think, you know what I'm saying? But there was one song that we all agree was one of the most beautiful songs ever created, and coincidentally, it was done by some white boys. Now, here's the reason why I'm telling you this story. Boys to Men, the title, it simply means growth, okay? And this story is about growing. We don't care what color you are. We don't care how old you are. We don't care how young you are. We don't care where you came from or where you're going. If the music is good, then the music is good, okay? And I know you guys feel the same way too, because as I look out, there's a patchwork of people. It's not just one group. It's black, there's white, and there's other, okay? So we are all on the same page when it comes to music and our sound. So I know that you guys are gonna hear this song. By the time the chorus comes in, you guys are gonna be singing it at the top of your lungs, no matter how bad you sound. It's okay, we can't hear you. So warm up your vocals, folks. You're gonna sing with Boyz II Men tonight. It goes like this.
With mine,
Give yourselves a round of applause. Y'all sounded amazing. That didn't sound that bad after all. Okay. All right, now we're about to do some songs that we like to call the Boyz II Men classics, okay? Yeah. These are songs that a lot of you guys have been waiting patiently to hear. I can see it in your faces. I love my people in Philly. Like, y'all keep it all the way 100 with your faces. Y'all can't hide shit. You're sitting there like, singing all this rock and roll stuff. I want to hear my song. My shoes hurt. Okay, Auntie, we're gonna do it now. So since y'all were gonna do these songs, right, why don't y'all get up out of y'all chairs or something? Give me some energy. All right, you look good. Okay. Now, hands in the sky like this, one or two. And now follow us. There you go. All right, don't hit your neighbor. Step two goes like this. Down, up, down. It's almost like you put your hand up on my hip. Oh, you know that song, okay. Now let's see if you recognize this here Boyz II Men tune, okay? Oh, you can stop snapping now, thank you. Here we go. Got it right, man. Everybody sing a song, let's go, come on.
We don't even talk anymore, no. We don't even know what we are, who are now. We don't even say that anymore, no, no, no. Say it how it be, no longer than I.
Follow us one time.
how you feeling tonight.
That didn't sound like everybody. AC, how you feeling tonight? All right, thank you guys for being here tonight. More importantly, thank you guys for hanging out with us for the last 32 years of our career. Thank you very, very, very much for that. Thank you. And we do realize 32 years is a long time. You guys can have been doing so many other things in your life. But somewhere along the way, you decide to keep something around that reminds you of us. Doesn't matter what it was, whether it was an old Boyz II Men hat, or a t-shirt, a cassette. You know, you got one of those? That just shows how old you are. You got something playing on that's even worse. But only now do we realize that you guys didn't just listen to our music for a moment in your life. You actually made our music a very integral part of your life for the last 32 years of our career. So again, thank you very, very much from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you very, very, very much for that. Thank you. Now we're going to try a song. It's got a little history to it. I try to make it really brief. But this is a song that we did a long time ago. You guys made very, very, very successful for us. And what the history is we kind of came together with another artist to do this song. And normally we don't do it. And you can see there's an empty spot over here. The artist that was singing, she's normally here and sings along with us, but she's not here tonight. So AC, it's a song we think you guys might know. So if you do know the words, you just sing it as loud as you possibly can one time, try to help us out. Here we go.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, like Nate said, Mariah Carey isn't here with us tonight. So we're gonna need you to be Mariah Carey for us. Can you help us out and let us hear your voices, y'all? And let's go.
Sorry.
wanted to say. Let us hear you.
All I wanted to say.
Let it be, thank you.
Thanks for that. Everybody have a good time tonight. We did too. It's always nice to perform for the home team. Every time we come here, we just have to give you guys the props that you deserve. Like, you know, we all grew up in your neighborhoods. Some of you might have seen us running around dirty in the streets. On the subways or on the trolley or something like that, singing to impress girls. That was as far as I dreamed went. And 32 years later, a few records, a few awards. We're still here. You guys continue to amaze us because, you know, life has changed. A lot of things have changed in all our lives. You know, a lot of us have grown up together. You know, now we're parents now with children. You know, now we're trying to raise kids to grow up and try to do the right things and kind of avoid the mistakes that we made. But you guys never left. You never strayed. Throughout all the changes in music and all the things that happened in life, you still kept us close to your chest. So we appreciate that. You really do. And I guess that comes with age. You learn to understand what you should and should not appreciate. But we appreciate you because we know what it takes, what it means for you guys to get up, get dressed, argue with your husband and your wife about what you're gonna eat. Or is it just me? Fuel the gas, spend the money for gas, for food, for tickets, to sit down and watch us guys from Philly perform. We get it from a pragmatic sense. We really understand what it takes. So we thank you. Thank you for tonight. Thank you for 32 years. Let's spend another 32 years. So we have one more favor that we want to ask you guys, and it's real simple. We just need everybody here tonight to just simply remember what you've probably been doing all night. Just remember where you were, what you were doing, and who you were doing it with. The very first time y'all heard this, come on.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, we need y'all to get on your feet for Boyz II Men. And sing this song like you wrote it in your heart and you didn't even know it. It's the kind of song that made you stay when you wanted to leave and made you come back when you left. Let us hear your voices, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.
We belong together. And in all the right way. Said never die. How could you
Time because we did. We hope to see all of you again real soon. God bless you all.